Morning, everybody. My name's Mike. Welcome to the channel. Back out here working on this building pad project. I'll leave a link on the playlist if you want to go back and check it out. It's a pretty cool project. Pretty big pad. A lot of work to be done. You can see we got materials back here behind us, so they're fixing to start on it. So I'm over here trying to get the finish grade done on it. Anyway, last couple days I've been working on this side. We got the gravel and stuff spread out up on the upper side. I made a little French drain here. It doesn't have a pipe, just gravel. And we're gonna gravel over this. So give it water so it's not trapped up in front of the pad here. And we're gonna gravel all the way around the pad, like maybe 6 foot strip or so. Anyway, we got all this slicked up here yesterday. I got this roughed in yesterday, started working on that corner, and I come out here this morning and kind of slicked this up a little bit better. Left our corn stalk here. We got two little ears of corn on it. I just left it for the heck of it. I don't know. So now we're gonna get started over here, fill this corner in, and I've already started taking the track loader and filling it in, but we got a pretty good hole here, so got a lot of dirt move. I got these other sides, now we'll get this side straightened up. Got it looking pretty good. Got this side all slicked up. Got this corner filled in. Got it looking like something. I'll come back in and get this gravel around it. It'll start looking good then. I'll probably do a little bit more clicking up on it tomorrow. There's a pretty good amount of dirt. Had to go in there and fill that up. Yeah, dirt pile was all the way over here, and now it's all the way over there. I don't know how many loads that would have been, but it would have been a lot. Oh, track loader got a workout today.
Take a load of dirt back with him. They're wasting a trip, right?
for a minute. We ain't got skid steer, get these last few rocks. I can move a little bit quicker and I can see what's going on. I can't see what kind of scoop those rocks up. They don't quite fit the bucket good. Plus I got air conditioning in here. So I'll get these last few rocks here with skid steer, then I'll jump back on the loader. I don't want to go back up there empty handed. Must be teetering on a rock here. Yep. Had it. There we go. Alright, I got it better now anyway. A couple more down there. Thank you. little bit of dirt in this hole here. I know from experience over here brush hogging this, especially if you're on a smaller tractor, this little hole right there, it gets growed up, you don't see it. It's like a flip. Go ahead and put a little dirt in there for now. That much dirt on it, but I need something in there. Cut this hump down a little bit. Might make things a little bit better. Still got a pretty good dip there. Thank you. dump these right here and keep this from washing out more than what it is. That's it for today. I'll catch you on the next one.